Well, Nosco is actually a 120-year-old company. We were founded in 1906 by a local family. They were in the office supply business until 1932 when Mr. Abbott asked them to take over his packaging for pharmaceutical drugs. This started the company on a whole new trajectory. So that's how it grew up. We added on from labels to cartons, then on to flexible packaging. We actually make billions of labels, cartons, and inserts every year. We have 5 sites around the US. We employ around 650 people. Every employee here is an owner. So 100% of the employees own 100% of the stock. We've been doing business with the major pharmaceutical customers for decades. We also serve natural health and some consumer products. They come to Nosco really because of our solutions engineering group, a group of packaging engineers that help our customers design the packaging from the beginning. So if a new drug or a new product is going to come to market, we partner with the customer so that we really become a one-stop shop. The end result is that major pharmaceutical customers like an Abbott or an AbbVie, Takeda, Otsuka, Astellas, they stay and do business here because we're able to support them with that type of service.
At our Pleasant Prairie facility, with the addition of our new Komori, we opted for a 9-color RP, which is configured 8/1 with a coder on the upside. The single color downside is already equipped with our GEW LED UV lamp. But we took a little bit of a look at what we might want to be tomorrow. This was a significant investment for the company. Some of our customers have been with us for 40 years and over. Not all of them were ready to make the full change into LED/UV. A lot of their commodities are many years old and they run with the artwork that they have. And it takes a long time, quite honestly, to get some of these changes made. We wanted to make sure that in the 10 years that we have this machine, we have the ability to adapt and be able to perform services that our customers would need moving forward if they were to change.
GEW was a vendor of ours for many years because we were using GEW systems on the narrow web presses. GEW did expand and built the system for a 40-inch lithographic printing presses. So that actually was a big consideration when we chose. The previous system that was on this press was already 10 years old and it was full UV, consuming a lot of power. So we were looking for better solutions as far as ink savings and also the power. We were looking for some modern, innovative ways to cure our product.
Originally, GEW was not going to be part of the machine install, but we actually spent quite a bit of time with our partners, Komori, to decide what the best options were. What we really found interesting was GEW did a lot of interesting innovation. We sat down with the GEW engineers to figure out what's the best way for us to build this press. And it actually has all the infrastructure in it to fully equip it with LED/UV. We can do it in the delivery and all the printing units on top, in addition to what's already on the downside. But we wanted to make sure that if things start to change, that we had the flexibility to put our LED arrays in all of the printing units along with regular UV, because sometimes certain inks, certain varnishes might respond better to UV. But to have the ability to be able to go back and forth allows for far more flexibility for us. Because again, sometimes we're at the mercy of whatever our consumables are. So we really like the adaptability and versatility that GEW had to be able to run either or.
The way we did it before, we would print conventionally and then take those sheets and apply the UV finish on the offline machine. We have eliminated that by putting the GEW on our printing press and do it all in one pass. So that means we have eliminated a lot of waste of time, waste of product, and so the cost savings are pretty substantial. The system that we have currently on the press is a combo. The ink is cured by LED lamps and the coatings are cured by mercury. This press is 8 printing units. We only got 2 LED lamps for those 8 units, but each has its own portal where we can plug the lamp so the operator can move that lamp wherever he wants to. The GEW system is an auxiliary system that does not interfere with the conventional printing, so you could have both systems on the printing press, just like we have right now on our 840. We have conventional IR lamps, and we also have GEW.
Well, everything here was running conventional. Everything we had. So our two Heidelberg presses were fully conventional machines. If we had to run a single color or a color on the backside, we would have to run it through two passes on our conventional presses. Sometimes we would have to be a little careful not to over-ink it, because then that would lend itself to set off, marking, scuffing, things downstream that wouldn't be preferable. But now with our LED, we don't have to be so conscious of what our densities are, and we can actually push the color to give it a little more vibrant effect. And because it's curing instantly on the downside, we get a very good lay on that uncoated toothy side of the sheet. So not only did the quality improve, and it's a significant improvement, but the efficiency improved going downstream. So the shorter answer is, before we were taking twice as long to do something and it didn't look as good. Now things are looking far better and we're getting it done in almost half the time. In our Bridgeview environment, we are certainly targeting business with more embellishments and more complex print needs because we have the machine there with the full capability. In our environment, what we've really targeted with this machine is being more efficient and being able to run one pass productivity and gain those throughput advantages while not sacrificing the quality at all. So it does allow us to target new business, and it also allows us to take our existing business and become more profitable with it.
We did our own ROI. I don't have exact numbers, that's in the accounting, but the return on the investment is actually really good, and I think the system was already paid off after 1 year. The whole process was very easy because GEW, they had a very professional approach from the sales standpoint, technical standpoint. The installation was quick. After 1 week, just the US technicians were on site and they stayed behind with us a couple of days just to making sure that everything is going smooth.
Where do you want to be in 5 years from now? Where do you want to be 10 years from now? Because these types of investments can be large. And you don't want to put yourself in a position where you cannot be versatile and adapt. If I were talking to somebody who were getting into it for the first time, I would urge them to really take a look at where they think they'll be, because then it becomes easier to choose who you want to partner up with for this. And I know it was a pretty easy choice for us. We did look pretty far down the rabbit hole to see where do we think we'll be in 5 years or 10 years. And we wanted to partner up with a company like GEW to make sure that we had the adaptability and versatility to do whatever it was that we needed to do.
I am very glad I did it, yes, yes. It's one of those times, like when you have a problematic car and then you buy a new one, the problems go away and nobody talks about it. Same thing here. When we installed this new system, nobody had any issues, so there's no problems. You know, operator comes in, no issues with the system. The product looks good. You know, we were able to gain more product because of this system. So it is a great experience.